Welcome back, family, friends, and juvenile delinquents.
Oh, I need this.
To Ocarina of Time, part 45. We're going to go to 100. No, not really. We're not. Oh, that was interesting. They just appeared. I don't know where we're headed now. I don't remember.
We were in the Shadow Temple. You may notice my magic bar is twice as big as it was before.
Oh, yeah.
So I just went and grabbed it because...
Oh, you got increased, you went ahead
magic, and then I got this.
The sword?
No, that one.
Poisoned?
Yes. No, it's...
What is that?
Okay, I'm going to actually try to pronounce the name. Din. No.
Oh, Feror's Wind.
Friar Tuck's Wind. No, that sounds terrible.
Faramir's Wind.
Fire Tuck.
All right, yeah.
Okay, anyway, that...
What is that for?
You can... Oh, gosh. Almost died. You can send like a... That's kind of loud.
Ooh, I'll turn it down.
Okay. That's kind of loud. No.
Oh, no. You need the Eye of Truth to get in here. Oh, I remember. We were in here last time.
What was I going to say?
Oh, yes.
You can set a teleport, like, waypoint. Yeah. And then you can teleport back to that, but only in dungeons.
Mm-hmm.
Which, it's kind of the only time I really care to use it. But, you know. Oh, there's another reason.
Shadow Temple. Here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred. All the people that are... All the faces in here represent... People
say
that
something. Stop doing that.
Here is gathered a place.
I knew that already.
Tricks full of ill will.
You can't see the way. I can actually. I can see the way forward.
Oh nice!
Oh, you just got cut you out of the air.
That trick ain't getting anywhere.
Oh my gosh!
Is that just happening?
It's just happening. Yeah.
That's annoying. Shadow Temple.
Stupid.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff in this place. Hey, you should
Shadow
check it out.
Shadow Temple is... Oh, they said something that was in red text.
Yeah.
Is there nothing else in here?
Oh,
there it is.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, no, it was like... It's just a circle. Oh, yay, another...
Boss fight.
These are called...
Oh, Grandma?
Yes.
Grandma's Hugs.
Oh, no. Okay, watch how fast I can kill this thing when I have this sword.
That is really fast.
Ah,
you are doing great.
Yeah.
So far, so good.
This is working great. Well, I can't lunge attack.
Why?
Because he's too close. He gets really close and then ducks his head.
Oh, he has to duck his head for you to attack.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Thing is, it's an interesting.
Stupid.
No, don't look at me. I'm ugly.
I would agree with that.
Oh, nice. What you gonna do
now?
You
got no hands.
What you gonna do? Dead.
He's gonna die. That's what he's gonna do. Key.
You unlocked something cool. It was probably a chest.
Dungeon map. Or dungeon. It's not called the dungeon compass.
Bang.
Oh, I had
hover
that was quick.
Boots. Oh, I remember that. Those are nice. Wow. Be brave and trust in the boots. It's kind of like Indiana Jones with the sand. Except he wasn't walking on nothing.
Moonwalk. Oh, he's the Michael Jackson of Hyrule. So yeah, we have hover boots.
Hover boots.
I feel like that's Rocket. Oh, okay, that's why.
What?
Incrediboy from The Incredibles. I'm Incrediboy. You know, I got these rocket boots. He doesn't have a lisp, but it.
Let's go for it.
There, he's dead.
Really? One? Easy peasy. Be-de-doo-dee-dee-dee-ding.
You know what?
Is it really just go to this room, kill the enemies, go to this room, kill the enemies?
Yeah, you said that. It heard you complain that the water temple was not enough fighting.
So yeah.
Just putting your rooms
this
of enemies.
One, it's not puzzles, it's enemies.
Yeah, it's just fight. Oh, I'm almost standing on it. Like, I'm actually probably able to just open it. Don't have to move it.
Nice.
Yeah. You got the other hover boot.
Yeah, it's called the dungeon map.
This is called the dungeon map. Why isn't the other one called the dungeon compass? It's just the compass. What if the writer of the dungeon compass company, you know, they need business people. This is...
Yeah.
Man. Did I go in here?
No.
This is the center. I'm actually going to do that whatever wind.
Make my face break.
Just
that's pretty much what he said.
No. Smash him. Ha ha.
So
ha,
the wind is, it like puts out fire, I'm
no,
assuming?
No, it's this. It's a little beacon
he
that
can
just
fly,
sits there.
He can, oh.
And then if I need to teleport back here, I use the spell again, and then...
Oh, okay. Why is it called wind, then?
It's teleport.
What? I guess, yeah. Kind of. Do you need to do something with the top things? Oh, does that open the doors? Like, if you turn it a different direction or something?
Gosh, cameraman.
Shake your cam. Shake it.
I don't know if it's that one or further.
Okay, further. It opened the one on the left, didn't it?
No, that one's already there. That's backwards.
Which one are you trying to open?
I'm not trying to open any of them. I'm trying to open this. That. Okay. It didn't react that I was...
Hover boots.
And it didn't react, and I'm trying to figure out what...
You need to get your... Use your hover boots and get your hoverboard...
Okay, that was weird. Why can't I...
They look like, what's his face? The god messenger, what's his name?
Oh, Mercury?
Yeah, because they got the wings.
Well, I'm not saying, not Pit, but Pit's a angel person.
Yeah.
Thing. I really don't know what he is.
He's not a mailman.
No. Pit's a warrior, as far as I know. He might be a kid, but he's a warrior. Training.
What
he's
game
training.
Is he from? How did that not kill him? There he goes.
What is he from? Kid Icarus. So he's an Icarus.
Okay.
Whatever an Icarus is.
I don't know what an Icarus is.
Icarus.
Which way? Which way is forward?
Let's go to the
this
right
way.
First.
So is this the last temple and then Ganon, right?
No, there's a spirit temple too. Oh my gosh. And dead. Oh, never mind. Close enough, though.
Get him from behind. Attack him from behind. Sneak up on him.
Or just
that.
Kill
you know,
him.
That works too. Got a giant sword. That works.
Sneak up behind him. I got a giant sword. I think I'm fine. And the compass? Probably.
Yay, the compass. We can now see where we've gone. That's backwards.
Yes. We can now see what we've done already.
You didn't want to go backwards.
Oh, come on.
I thought there was another door that opened.
Why would there be another
maybe
door?
Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe it was the same door.
This is just one.
It was the same door. What are you doing?
Yeah. Why are you going back? I told you.
Yeah. Missed. That was a nice... That was a close dodge.
Train? No.
Whoa.
Wow, it's like the demon... Whatever.
Wow. Why don't you have a...
Oh, you can actually... That's awesome. Huh?
Why don't you have
a... Oh my gosh!
That stinks.
What's down here?
One of those spatters.
Look, it's a boat.
You don't have a cloak that protects you from blades? Come on.
Who has a cloak that protects
them? Oops. I don't know. I just thought since we got a cloak that would let you breathe underwater, we'd get a cloak that would
It's the invisibility cloak.
Yeah.
Or not invisibility. Invincibility cloak.
From Superman. Superman gives it to us. It's this red one. You know. It's the same one that
he has. The blue. He has a blue one. I mean, come on.
Can you grapple?
Well, it's saying something. It says, if you want to see...
Other world, come here. Other world? Is that to the spirit world or something?
No, I think it's just telling you you can get to that, that place. That's it. That just,
nice.
Just stand there and take
almost
it, Link.
Got it. Why don't you roll?
I don't know.
Should have rolled. Next time on JNS Games. I'm going to continue going through the Spirit Temple. Aww.
The Shadow
you.
Temple?
Or Shadow Temple. You were just aiming for... At least it only takes a quarter of your health, pretty much.
Wow, that's like
that's really
shaving...
Close.
It's like shaving me.
Let's go ahead and
are
get this one.
Innovations? Or...
No, yeah,
or no,
we
no,
still
no, sorry,
the
we're
outro
not, we're not
this.
Doing that yet.
Yeah.
We started a new game... We're doing something different on the outro.
Yeah.
So I was confused. I'm deeply sorry. Where did that open? Did that over there?
I think that one. Thank you guys for watching this. Oh, Steven's dead. This episode of Ocarina of Time with JNS Games. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like it and leave a comment down in the comment section down there, down below, down. It's
down,
down
under.
Down under.
We're not in Australia.
Yeah, we're not. As you can tell, we don't have Australian accents. If you guys would be so inclined.
Awkward silence.
Please subscribe to our channel. We love our subscribers, and we love making these videos for you guys. And you guys all have, I say guys a lot. I need to come up with another gents and ladies. All have an awesome day and be blessed.